It's all to do with the training. You can do a lot if you're properly trained.